All right, so Exodus chapter 27, verse 20 says, "And you shall command the children of Israel that they bring you pure oil of pressed olives for the light to cause the lamp to burn continually." Exodus 27, verse 20, pure oil. The offerings we bring before God, pure oil, as we go into the house of the Lord, come with purity of heart for the fire to burn. Don't be the one who's sowing the bitter root at your church. Don't be the one who's sowing, contention. Don't be the one who's causing divisions. You must carry your pure light, your pure oil, so that the light in the church is growing bigger and bigger. I remember Paul now writing a letter and saying, please tell those two sisters, Sinteka and the other one, that they shouldn't argue, because it is ruining the flavor of the church. It's removing purity from the house of God. So in our demeanor, in our disposition, in our behavior, in our preferences, as you go to church, make sure that you are not the one who is removing the light, or who is bringing the impure oil that will cause the light of God not to burn as well as it should. So be a blessing in the house of God where you've been planted. Be a blessing in the home where you've been planted. Make sure whatever purity is coming out of you. And then Paul will say it in Philippians chapter 4, verse 8, and he says, whatever things that are lovely, whatever things are good, whatever things are of good report, whatever things are praiseworthy, why don't you meditate on those things? Can't you be the one who is bringing that praiseworthiness in the house of God? Be the one who is bringing that beauty, that purity to the house of God that you belong to. Go and be a blessing to your pastor. Be a blessing to your parents. Be a blessing to your neighbors. Be a blessing at home. Be a blessing to your spouse, to your children. And then the pure light, that pure oil that you are putting into the lamp, will cause the light of God to shine brighter and brighter even within you. In the mighty name of Jesus, read your Bible, pray every day, and you will grow, grow, grow.